Anytime you get to challenge yourself against other great teams in the area where a lot of fans get the stands and stuff, like, I mean, what more can you want? You know, the whole idea, you do all these things so people watch you.
Great for our students and our community gets to feel that kind of atmosphere, you know, with this high level of a dual match. So it's pretty much the first time experience that we had something like this in recent years.